Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's performances. So, before we start, I just want to point out all the emergency exits. There's one over there, two right there, four right there, seven right there, one right behind me. So, you're all probably wondering, what are we doing here? Well, I'll tell you. It's not like this is a talent show where people are telling jokes or there's people singing, dancing, or playing instruments, or anything like that. So we'll get started. We'll cut to the chase. I'm John.
And I'm Marcus.
And just for the fun of it, we'll crack a couple jokes for you.
That's right.
Just a couple, not like five or six or seven or just a couple.
Just enough for everyone.
Ooh, Marcus, I'm starting to feel really sick.
Ah, gee, you're just sick from seeing food, relax!
No. I was supposed to say I'm sick from eating seafood. I guess I'm just sick of seeing food, man.
Ah, yeah, right. So, it's alright, guys, we're fine. Anyways, so, hey, John. Why can't fish play instruments?
I don't know. Maybe because they can't tune a fish?
Yeah!
That wasn't funny. Look at, yeah, I can't even smile. Watch this.
This dude. Fart noise.
I said he can't make me laugh.
Fart noise.
Oh, anywho.
Okay.
So, I see you've been getting some straight A's. How?
Ah! That's pretty simple, my good sir. I have been using
a ruler.
So, John, do you know where those drums are coming from?
One of the exits?
Probably. I don't know.
Okay. Yep. Hey, there's my choir teacher over there carrying a ladder.
Ah, really now?
I wonder why she's carrying a ladder.
I don't know why, John.
Maybe it's because she wanted to reach the high notes.
I get it! I heard that one. But I mean, yeah, high notes. You know the one that's going, ah! You know, stuff like that. Yeah.
Biggity boom.
Pretty epic.
Alright, so,
yeah.
Have you heard of this thing called CrossFit?
Oh, yeah, I think it's the one where you just, like, cross your legs and you fit a donut in your mouth.
Laugh.
So, hey, John. Hey, John.
Yeah?
John.
Yeah?
Do you know where the roundest knight in a round table is?
Well, I know. Circumference.
Ah, he does know! Good job there, man! Nice!
Alright, so, knock, knock.
There.
Nobody.
Nobody who?
Ah, it's nobody, get it? There was complete silence. See, I told you, he can laugh.
You know it, man.
Hey, Marcus, so
yeah, what's up?
My ex-wife had an accident yesterday.
Uh-oh.
I told the paramedics the wrong blood type, only because I wanted to know the true meaning of rejection.
Ah, that's kind of messed up, but hey, whatever.
Oh, I hear some dogs out there. Dogs. Dogs always help us in life, especially when things get, you know, rough. You know, I've been having trouble seeing things lately, you know? Like, for example, if you're in the wood shop and you can't...
Come on, you can do it!
You can't really see when you're sawing wood, so
I literally can't see anything when I'm trying to saw. Nope. I don't think that was a joke, but whatever.
I found the solution. You put these glasses on your saw, got yourself a seesaw. Hey Marcus, I remember last week you told me that you're really fast at calculating.
Oh yeah, man, I'm a supersonic speed of calculating. Give a number to me.
Okay, what's 756 divided by 642 times 5?
24!
No.
You know what?
I'll give it to you. You're probably right, but hey, I was pretty fast, wasn't I?
Okay. So that reminds me. I see a little bear out there. That little bear has been playing touch football with his parents for years and years, and he always got beat by his parents.
Rip.
And then, when he got older, he's been playing for the Chicago Bears, and ever since then, he never got beat ever again.
Yeah, because he's in football now!
What?
Go left. Touchdown!
Anyway, we got... Oh yeah, I keep forgetting, this is a talent show, so
yeah, I forgot this place existed.
Let's get to the act. So,
yeah, let's go.
So, you can go right now.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Woo! And whoever's playing the drums, too, can leave right now. Whoever's playing the drums can leave right now. No. Santa.
Go away.
First up, we got Sean Wilson,
fire. Yeah.
It's hard to see. was really good.
Let's give it one more time to Sean.
Can I get some lights down here, please? Thank you. Wow, who knew that dancing could be so cool, you know, like... Okay, so up next we got Alyssa Gordon singing Peace by Peace. Give up for Alyssa.
Looking bad, and I said, son of a gun, and I said, look, mommy, I'm a rock star. Boom, boom, boom. I said, look, mommy, I'm a rock star. Let's go! Oh yeah, this is a town show. Anywho, we got comedy by Wyatt Miller.
I'm on this farm.
Swanson and Mr. Amand singing and playing the piano. I'm gonna go right now. Spiggity boo.
Will you still love me when I'm no longer?
really good. Let's give it up for Steven one more time. You know, I gotta tell you, I just love singing so much. Like when I sing that song, Look Mommy, I'm a Rock Star. You guys wanna hear another one? Fine, we'll just give it up for the barbershop. We got Rorye, Cieslik, Kenzie, Betley, Hailey, Donohoue, Kenzie, and Christiansen.
Ensemble on Saturday, and the president of the Wisconsin Barbershop Society was there, and as soon as their performance was done, I saw him reach into his bag and he took out these papers because they had such a good performance. They have qualified to perform at Wisconsin's State Barbershop Festival, so they're competing. They've qualified to go and compete on May 18th, which is the day before our choir concert. And if they get one of the top three, they win money for our school, they get a big plaque, and then they also could be qualified to do the national festival in Jacksonville, Florida in January. So they've been working really hard.
Was an orange-colored purple hue, polka-dotted rainbow sky. I was walking along, minding my business, when out of that orange-colored sky flashed Bam, Alakazam, wonderful you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that
your ugly mugs again. I'm just kidding, we love you all, except for you, Noah.
Do I have electricity?
Not good enough. There we go. We're gonna play a little loud, okay? Make sure you brought your earplugs and then throw them in the trash.
Any day now, sweetheart.
Jesus.
Scream as loud as you can. Like, I want people down there to hear it. I want the people at the old folks home to hear it. I want them to go deafer than they already are. Thank you. Alright. We're gonna do a Pink Floyd tune. I don't know if we have any fans of Floyd out there.
Yeah.
Alright, we have one. Great. We're gonna do a Floyd tune for you. This one's called Comfortably Numb. Make sure to scream. I'll point at you, alright? You promise? Pinky promise? Good, I don't care. Comfortably numb. You can hear me. Is there anyone home? Come on now. I hear you're feeling down. Well, I can ease the pain and get you on your feet again. Relax. I need some information. Basic facts. Can you show me where it hurts? There is no pain you are receiving. Amidst the ship smoke on the horizon, you are only coming through in waves. What you're saying. When I was a child, I had a fever. My hands felt just like two
not how I am.
Our jokes are really cheesy. We didn't know you guys were lactose intolerant.
Yeah.
Ripped.
beat it.
Beat it!
Alright, so, one more round of applause for all these guys.
Yes!